Yesterday, I talked about a daily priming routine, and I want to show you guys that right now.
You can do this on a table, or you can do it absolutely laying on the ground. First exercise. Focusing on the shins here, and on the tops of my feet, and my toes. The key is how slow can you go, and how much can you feel, and how quickly can you fatigue those muscles on the front of your shins, the tops of your feet, the tops of your toes. Second exercise, I'm going to straighten and lock both knees. So all I'm doing is I'm squeezing these muscles, and I'm feeling all of my quad coming across my knee. And I'm just holding, not super tight, just holding, and I'm trying to feel everything on the outside, inside, and straight on my quads all the way down to my kneecaps. The goal here is to get the top of my hip, top of my quad, lower abdominal muscles engaged. And all I'm going to do is provide a force or a barrier for my knees to push into so I can get those muscles a little bit more activated or working so I can feel them. And I want to be really careful that they're symmetrical on both sides. Pushing my knees into my hands, focusing on using my lower abdomen, my upper hip. And my all-time favorite, doing a cross. You don't have to go across. You can go on top, or you can keep it on this side. I'm going to go across, Same motion. I'm going to use all of this left side of my abdomen, my obliques, my upper hip, to roll my hip up towards the ceiling. I'm not pushing through my foot. I'm pushing all through here. I'm pulling my abdomen across. So it's not lifting very far. It doesn't have to. Just so that I can feel my abdomen, my obliques. Same thing, opposite side. A little bit tougher for me to feel it on this side right now. I'm gonna lower it a little bit so it's easier for me to focus on this, because it feels like my left side's kicking into hell. Really just trying to feel these muscles. That's better when I uncrossed it. Remember, I'm aiming towards the ceiling, not trying to roll across. Arms up. Raising my arms towards the ceiling. I'm going to push my hands together very gently, focusing on all of these chest muscles, these shoulder muscles, and then back here along my ribs. So all here is what I want to be working. I'm reaching and pushing. Nice and gentle. It's not about how hard you push, it's about feeling and sensitivity. I just rotated my hands there so I could get a slightly different angle. Rotated my hands again for a slightly different angle. You have to excuse my neck lifting. You're not supposed to do that. I'm just doing that so you guys can hear me really well. I'm not going to do the neck priming, but if you were to do the neck priming, it would look something like this. And then the rest of these exercises, I'm actually going to do standing, so I'm going to switch the camera angle real quick for you guys. Excuse my donations bag down here. So first one, I'm going to hold something to be stable. Then I'm just coming up, feeling the outside and the inside of my calf muscles all the way down to here.
feeling my outside and my inside hamstring muscles. So I'm all going to go there, there, a little bit through here, up to the glute. I'm going to move on to hip extension, so through here. Feeling the upper glutes, middle glutes, lower glutes. Gonna get some hamstring, gonna get some calves, but I'm trying to squeeze these and trying to flex these muscles. Really focusing here down, trying to keep this relaxed as much as possible. Remember, this isn't about intensity, it's not even about fatigue, it's about sensitivity. Can you feel here? Can you feel here? Can you feel here working? And then we'll go back to the table. And then last exercise, we'll get our arms up, pinch back, focusing on pinching the shoulder blades back. The muscles I want to work are back through here, my shoulder blades, through here. So I'm just here, elbows are bent, pull my arms back, just squeeze them. Relax. I'm going to bring my elbows in, change the angle a little bit. Squeezing. Change angle a lot. Put my arms over my head. Pinch back. Same muscles. My arms are above my head, pulling backwards. And then if I were to do the neck, it'd be the opposite, where I just lift my neck off the ground. That one's pretty tough.